Pardon me, gentlemen, a bachelor coming through.
All those dating, couples, and the like, soon I'll be one of them. I can hardly wait!
Ah! This hentai was a disaster! Run! Run! You mean feud!
Come on, gentlemen, what's the big idea? I thought we were going to be making a hardcore tentacle hentai. I have all the moves for it. I like them big. I like them round. I like a smell. I like them all sexy.
Wow, we dodged a bullet there, guys. Yeah, we dodged a bullet. Totally dodged a bullet, man.
Falcon Dates!
No.
Falcon Dates!
No.
Falcon Dates!
No.
Falcon Dates!
Yeesh, what a total creep. At least I'm not like that. Is that Brit Marina over there? I love my job.
This is Meta Knight from Kirby.
It's you. What do you want?
I want to say I love you, Galactonite.
What?
I love you more than anything. More than the full moon at night. More than roses. More than the most beautiful flower. I love you.
Seems like Galactonite didn't take it all that well.
Well, sir, especially with the pheromones.
You did what?
Sir, the pheromones didn't always outstiff the cheese puffs.
Blade Knight, you see what you've done? No Metanoid's gonna beat our behinds for a week.
Sir, I
ship it.
You ship what?
Alright.
No, Blade, no!
I ship that, and I ship this. Ha! This is fun.
Hello?
Yeah, CK!
No matter how much sense it makes or not, shipping others is too much fun. I ship these two?
Hey, I'm Tingle.
Oh my goodness, there's such a cutie pie.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
There's the shipper, known for making the most outrageous shipping pairings of all time.
Let's shake.
Oh, shit.
That looks very painful.
Glad I'm not in it, man.
I'm just hoping Valentine's okay after last year.
You know I could just bust out, right?
Stand there! Shut up! Wait your turn!
You know, I'd find it strange. Despite the fact that you're a high-ranking captain and I'm the general of the Plush Kingdom's police department, we never interact with each other.
This is your assist trophy cell. You'll be in here with no food, no toilet, no sink, no-
Ah, shut up! We get it!
I'm glad to be spending some downtime with you, Captain. After all, you're off doing your own work in New Meridian, and it surprises me how you never interact with the rest of us.
That's true, but in New Meridian, crime is aplenty. Black Egrets and I have loads on our hands.
Fair point, but I'm glad you're spending your time here in the Plush Kingdom with us. After all, it's that time of the year again, and you know who may strike at any time.
Not to worry, sir. I have a feeling she may not attack anytime soon. Sir?
Yes, Captain?
Why exactly did you get captured by her if you're not suitable for love? I mean, I haven't exactly seen-
Oh, Captain, that is a general secret. You see-
Hey!
Huh?
Kelly, I swear, you got the weirdest taste in guys, yo! Ah, come on, Pearl, where's your sense of creativity? Besides, this one's here is hot to the touch.
I am the embodiment of flame. I am fire spirit. Cookie.
Oh, and you're a cookie too? That means I can eat you up.
Oh, you know how to light my fire.
Okay, Callie, that's enough.
Come on, Marie, I just want to have just one bite of him.
I want to date that Barina. She's cute. If anything, I saw her first.
You don't even know her. I have all her records.
If anyone deserves to date her, it's me.
What about me?
Ha! I have no interest in love.
All right, everybody, shut up!
Ammonite, I'll take you down there.
How come he gets to go and not us?
He asked politely.
Oh, come on!
Sir? Sir? Wrong? Oh, sir, I understand what happened.
No, Captain Parasol. It's Pearl.
What? The boss is a thing for Pearl? What a creep.
Wow, sir. Talk about picking low-hanging fruit. Ow!
Shut up, all of you. It's a personal thing. I like her music.
Not to worry, sir. I understand wholeheartedly.
Agreed, sir. It'll be their funeral.
Hold on one sec. Talk to me.
Ow.
Mind that stuff. Let's go on a joyride.
Wait.
Now I have the power! Oh, wait. I don't care about power.
And now this power belongs to me! I wonder how I use this. You see, son, that is how someone of your rotund size can get to find one of the ladies.
The ladies, Dad?
No, not ladies. Ladies.
Ladies.
You have much to learn. After all, your father is very well with the ladies. Why, just the other week, Becky and I went on the town.
Put me down.
The two of us had a wonderful candlelight dinner.
Crow actually kidnapped you, idiot.
And then, we went for the...
A slap across the face. Yeah, it was nice.
Dad, are you okay? I'm sorry that didn't work out. Dad?
Oh, that's even better. Now I can get my groove on with the ladies.
Yeah, Dad, I'm gonna go anywhere but here. Okay, bye. How embarrassing.
Hey there, Magalore. How are you?
Hi, Susie.
Is something troubling you?
You bet. My dad over there, he's trying to make me fall in love with someone. Again.
I know what that's like, Maggie. I'm not interested in love either. I love the concept, but Valentine's Day always made me feel different.
Well, hey, at least you have your research. You know what to do. The only experience I've had is... Well...
So, ladies, blowing up planets, huh? I know, my thing, too. I am...
Hey, you freak! Step away from the ladies. Dude. Galaxy dictators are my kind of thing, okay? We got a lot in common.
Yeah, Mars.
I always win. I'm scarred for life now, okay? I'm going to leave.
Me too.
Ah, but my friends, why quit now?
Where's that music coming from?
Ah, bonjour, monsieur, and mademoiselle.
Taranza, what are you doing?
Believe me, my friends, I guarantee that I am the love expert. I know everything about finding that perfect other for you.
Taranza, you're not French. Stop trying to be.
Yeah, and your girlfriend's dead.
I'm trying, okay? Gosh!
Well, I mean, if anything, you can always go hang out with us. We were gonna go to the arcade anyway.
Fine!
Pardon me, I'm in a rush. I have a date with the most beautiful bubble in the ocean.
How come I never got a date? I'm not that crabby, you know.
This way leads to the sea.
I don't feel so well.
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Just a little sick is all.
Well, I know just the guy who can help. Come with me to the Plush Kingdom Hospital. Here we are, the Plush Kingdom Hospital. Our doctors will be happy to see you. Come on in. There's some of our doctors right here. The fellow I'd like you to meet is in here.
This is as far as I can go, though, because...
I'm banned from the hospital.
Why are you banned from the hospital?
Well, let's just say...
Crab!
That's why.
The crab's loose again! Oh, my good sir. Come with me.
Oh, busted. Right this way, sir. We guarantee you're gonna love our new doctor.
New doctor? Okay, so... What?
You guys catch the crab yet?
I hope we get better soon. Eventually, come in.
Mr. Bubble Man, a pleasure to meet you. I'm a Dr. Mario, PhD. Now, what seems to be the problem here?
Well, my head's pounding and I feel really hot.
Sounds like you've got a fever. Now, come with me. And now, we're gonna view your viruses up close. Let me just connect the wires properly and... Let me do a this and... there we go. That is the fever virus.
Wow, Doc, that looks pretty serious. Can you get it out?
Of course. That's what Dr. Mario's here for. You see, my friend, I have a PhD in the megavitamin. Since you've got yourself a dirty fever, I'm gonna concoct a few of fever-based megavitamins. Now, let's practice medicine. You're all cured.
Wow, I'm cured of my fever. Thanks, Doc, you're a lifesaver. This date is so important to me. I can't thank you enough.
Not as important as payment.
Taranza, are you sure you're gonna go with this again?
yeah, it doesn't really seem that love is your forte.
Oh, believe me. Besides being a master of puppets, I'm also a master of love as well.
Mm-hmm, that title's already been taken. Sorry, buddy. I'm trying!
Perhaps we should take notes from the other couples.
Like who?
Like the ones at this dance.
Why do I get the feeling I've made a terrible mistake?
All right, Pitstain, do your thing.
You mean I actually get to do it?
Yep, play Cupid.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Meow. 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 Meow.
Eggs! Egg! Egg! Eggs!
Eggs.
E-double-G-S eggs.
I don't know how we're gonna learn anything from this event.
Allow me to show you.
Oh! You've asserted your dominance enough! Can you please stop this? There, I say the P word.
Nonsense, Infinite. Some of your power must be kept under control.
Now dance, fool!
Assert dominance, gotcha.
This blind date idea was terrible. I can't believe of all the people in the world, I had to be stuck with you.
You want to talk, you disgusting tub of lard?
Well, you stole all the money from my vault.
Well, hey, it said risky, come take it.
You're a thief and a sneak and a big, fat meanie.
Well, you're greedy, rude, and annoying. And naturally, that's my forte, but you're hideous.
And to top that off, you remind me of Captain Syrup.
How dare you compare me to her?
I wish I was with Luigi, but maybe you'll suffice?
Of course I'll suffice! I'm Luigi, but better. I'm every Luigi's dream.
That's nice, but I preferred his humble nature.
Let Waluigi show you his dance. Waluigi calls this one the swimming chicken.
Waluigi 0, Luigi 1.
Opposites don't always attract. Okay.
Orf.
Puppy!
Luigi! Okay, man, I love you enough, but this is getting out of hand!
But Daisy, I don't want anyone else to see you. You deserve only the greatest.
Luigi, you're blushing again!
Huh?
Oh, I'm sorry, it's, I can't help it.
Luigi, are you doing okay?
Strange. I knew Luigi was affectionate, but not that affectionate.
You're telling me? The green one sure is acting weird this time around. And yeah, I know he is weird, but not like this.
Dr. Wasabi! I've always wanted to meet you. My name is Susie of the Hartman Works Corporations.
Hartman. That rings a bell. As for what Luigi's experiencing, he appears to be infected with a virus.
A virus? How so?
Well, you'll see, it could be a virus similar to the one that Felia got last year.
Don't remind me! Okay, Luigi, calm down!
Whee!
Stop!
Oh, hi!
Wow, some powerful bad guy you are!
Yeah, but not to worry. Mr. L certainly shall-
Luigi, knock it off! Luigi? Is something wrong, sweetie?
Nothing, Daisy. Absolutely nothing.
Infinite, you're looking mighty fine today.
Why, you look absolutely marvelous.
Okay, do you think we should run?
No way! I want to witness this experiment for myself! And the worst part is, you can't even tell who's infected.
What?
It could be you. It could be me. It could even be that guy.
Who? Did I say too much?
Thanks, Grandma.
Must engage in an ultra hug. Cough, cough, cough.
Wheezing. Love is a wonderful thing.
Luigi or not Luigi, I'm going to save you.
From what? The stupid rosy petals?
Clearly there's something wrong with them.
Believe us, sir, it's for your own good.
Wow, there sure are a lot of rose petals out here. Isn't that right, princess?
Oh, Mario, there's something I always wanted to tell you.
Yes, that is... Mamma mia!
Now what do you creeps want?
Oh, we love you.
You can't have Wario. He's too overly sexy.
Yeah.
Wario.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm bad.
Ha!
Wait, what just happened?
Ha! Finally put a stop to that genie threat. And you're welcome.
But why?
Obviously, I'd rather see you being beaten by me than being beaten by a bunch of love zombies. Besides, your battle skills are impressive.
Ditto.
Wario?
Eh? Well, if we're going out, we may as well go out with a bang.
Agreed. On the count of three, we strike. One.
Two.
Three!
Well, this wasn't supposed to happen.
Nice one.
Luigi?
It's too late for Luigi. We have to move. Let's go.
Petals? We're getting attacked by petals? I don't see how something so stupid could be so... wonderful.
Bowser?
Just let me give you a hug.
Now don't worry.
This won't hurt a bit.
Wait, where's Magalore?
Maggie?
Wilmoth?
I gotcha! Now what did we learn?
Arf.
Exactly. Don't trip people because...
Whimper.
Who wants a kiss? I can give you a kiss by a rose on the bay.
Oh, that sounds really nice, actually. But I'm a little shy.
Arf.
Oh, please excuse me.
Why did you just cough out rose petals?
Because they're lovely, like you.
Arf. Bark. Bark, bark, bark. Love.
Wait, you're not spitting rose petals?
No.
Meh.
Why?
Maggie! Thank goodness you're not infected.
Why is everyone spitting rose petals out of their mouths? It's really weird.
I know how it started. Luigi said he was sick and he was going to the hospital, but when he came out, he turned out like that. And I'll bet Valentine is behind this! Just thinking of her gives me bad memories.
Oh yeah, I reported on her that one time.
Good thing we all know her location. What are we waiting for? Let's get to Nurse Valentine and stop this once and for all.
Come, dearest granddaughter.
Ugh.
Meow.
We love you.
Meow.
Ugh.
Meow. Meow.
Eggs!
Eggs.
Eh.
Eh.
They're gone.
Waluigi has witnessed the spookiness of the spooky, scary skeletons.
It wasn't the bad.
M'lady, he's not used to the Netherrealm.
I'm aware, but the least he could have said was thank you.
Scary lady.
Philia?
Hey, Wario, how are you? Oh, what a beautiful roses.
Philia!
Yo, if you don't want to be infected, come with us. Hurry up.
Okay, guys. I think we lost them.
Well, if Valentine's behind this, we should probably go look for her. And risk the chance of us being killed in the process? I don't think so. If we're going to increase productivity, we're gonna have to split into groups. Taranza, You go with Squiggly and Mustard Cookie. Find out where the patients are coming from.
A zombie babe and a...
Don't even try.
Well, hey, one works for me.
Daisy, since you know the location of where she is, you, Philia, and Maggie will go search for her. Wasabi, you and Mario try to find the cure. I'll be in my quarters with little Judd here, and we'll conduct some analytics. Come on, kid.
Ooh, where are we going?
Onward, ladies!
Psst, grab on.
Wait, what are we...
Alright, let's move.
Last time...
Come on, kid. It won't be that bad.
If anything, we're doing this together.
And there it is.
The front door to Nurse Valentine's laboratory.
Seems like a nice place. Let's head inside.
Let me break this bad boy down. We're in. Let's do this.
Hey, who turned on the lights? But whoever did that, thank you.
Seems different than last time, though. I mean, it expanded itself over the years. Anyone notice that?
I tell you, but I don't know myself, because I've never...
She's coming! Quick!
Nice one, kid.
So it begins. This time of year again. What should I craft? Should I even attempt this year? Well, I always could.
Not so fast, Nurse Valentine!
Subject 011? What are you doing here? And subject 323-F, how dare you infiltrate my laboratory?
Like you don't know why we're here?
This time, I honestly don't know.
You're the one going around making everyone hack and cough up rose petals.
Intriguing, but I have nothing to do with this.
Don't play dumb. You're obviously the guilty party. And I don't care how tall you are clearly guilty.
Listen, short stuff, if I were behind this, when I make the experiment cruel and unconventional, you can rule me out of your little game. The mystery is solved, gang!
But if you didn't do it, then who-
Look,
I didn't do your little crime, okay?
Oh, when I get my hands on that criminal, oh, he's...
Wait, Daisy, come back!
Valentine?
What do you want, 323? Can't you see, reminiscing?
Oh, well, I don't mean to interrupt, but why exactly are you not attacking us this time?
Her, the encounter I had with her, may have been my last. It made me start to think. Perhaps my experiments aren't rewarding. Consequences will be brought about. And although intentionally satisfying, what's the point if it won't bring back the ones you cherish? You wouldn't understand 323-F. You don't have a clue about what it's like to be in love. You're nothing more than an ignorant child.
Well, we-
Must have been a princess.
Daisy! Oh, you rotten thing!
Oh, I'm sorry, little man. Was that princess yours?
Yeah.
Here, let me spit her back up.
Daisy! Thank goodness you're okay!
Ugh. Hey, Magor, you wanna hug?
Uh-oh.
Oh, don't worry, you won't hurt much. Oh, sure, I like a hug.
Kid, I wouldn't.
Come on, Samson, a little hug never hurt anybody.
Kid, did you notice her cheeks are red?
Well...
Did you notice that she has a cute, dainty sneeze?
Gotcha! Let's go, Furia, we're leaving. Thanks, Valentine, it's been great. Okay, bye!
Valentine? That's a perfect name for this holiday. She's gone. I guess we're gonna have to find her elsewhere, aren't we, Mr. Piranha Plant?
That's right.
Is there an actual experiment present? These traits could not be experienced naturally. Pheromones. Double, are you there?
Nurse Valentine, to what do I owe you?
Double, a virus has been infected the Plush Kingdom, and for once, I am not the cause of it? Where could this virus come from?
I have been seeing signs recently. Infections. One after another after another. Although I haven't seen you during your usual routine, maybe someone has been following your footsteps.
Followed in your footsteps? That doesn't make sense.
Have you been keeping up with the activity at the Plush Kingdom's hospital? I'd recommend checking in for an appointment.
Plush Kingdom's hospital? But I left there years ago. What would they possibly... I think I pieced the first pieces of this puzzle together. Thank you, Double.
Snow? How could the Plush Kingdom have snow all of a sudden?
But this snow is beautiful.
Cool.
And already I hate it.
We're asking the same question, citizens. The snow presented here is insane! Normally the kingdom doesn't even get snow unless it's up on Icicle Mountain. So it's crazy to see it happening in the Plush Kingdom.
It appears to be ice, sir. It's frozen solid. Solid as a rock.
So you're rock- Oh!
What are you all doing out here in the cold?
Mario, you do know it's a crime to be impersonating an officer of medicine, right?
But I actually do have a PhD. See for yourself.
My god, it's huge!
Now please, everyone, inside now!
Don't have to tell me twice.
And let my justice get interfered by Mario roleplaying as a doctor? I don't think so.
But sir, you're going to get-
I know what I said, Captain. I'm going to stay out here even if I freeze to death. Now leave me be.
As you will, sir.
But I'm already dead. Chances of illness are unlikely. Leviathan? Can't we stay in the snow for a few more minutes?
If you insist, m'lady, if you insist.
Glad to see you're going with the doctor's recommendation. Hurry, inside.
Truly bizarre.
It's a good thing Dr. Mario found you when he did. Had he not found you sooner, you would have been frostbitten.
Come on, Doc. I'm sure it wasn't. Oh, great.
Oh my, little girl. It appears you have the chills. Come with me.
Doctor, have you any recollection of a love virus that's been spreading around the Plush Kingdom?
Oh, yes, I have. It's a virus made by Nurse Valentine. She's a nurse with a heart made of ice. And the fact that she did something this cold-
Knew that already.
Oh?
Yep, knew it already.
Oh, you poor child. I was so sorry about this.
here.
So she's up to her old schemes again? I couldn't imagine that.
Vala who?
Valentine. Nurse Valentine. I'll admit, she has a bit of style to her, but I absolutely loathe the way she treats her patients. Now, if I were to hire her, of course I'd let her in. I'd just give her the proper coaching.
But I doubt Valentine would come back here.
You're right. There's... Oh, Mamma Mia!
Ready for your physical?
Hello there! I'm a Dr. Mario.
Oh yes, I'm aware. The new doctor in the kingdom who took my place.
Me? Take your place? I never.
Well, you see. What is she doing here?
She's a patient. And friend or foe, we treat everyone at the hospitals with respect. Clearly, you're needing my services. Have a seat.
I thought you were over these types of routines.
Oh, Your Highness. Whatever are you talking about?
Infecting the entire kingdom with a love virus? That's low even for you!
Your Majesty, I don't understand what you mean. My experiments are performed to see what makes them tick. You know that.
Yes, I do. But the fact that you're infecting the entire kingdom is absurd! For once, can't you let everyone remain peaceful on this day?
Oh yeah.
Ouch! Mamma mia, a concussion!
Huh?
Don't worry, Dr. Mario is just the cure.
Is it the pills?
Oh, that too.
Thanks a million, Doc. You were great.
No problem. Just don't forget to stop by the clerk and pay up. Now let's get started.
It's worse than I feared. It appears that Nurse Valentine is in on the operation.
Nurse Valentine? Returning to the hospital? I cannot believe this!
If she returns, we'll receive nothing but criticism for the rest of our lives. And then, no one will be happy.
Could the new doctor be the cause of this? And what about the virus? Will we stop it too?
Patience, my friends. Patience. Our first questions revolve around the megavitamins. Where do they come from? How were they made? Who's in charge of production? Gentlemen, in due time, pieces will come together, and we shall find our true culprit of the love virus.
For now, let's keep an eye on Nurse Valentine. She may be the cause of this. Again!
We should have these chats more often. Makes us feel like friends instead of workers.
But I like being a worker.
You deserve a medal, Doctor. Thank you again.
Thank you! Come back soon! Dr. Mario will always welcome you with a smile. Now as for you, you want to know the secrets, don't you?
Secrets? What's...
Of course! You want to know about Dr. Mario's charm and suave looks.
Wait, what?
You were wanting a change of heart, so you came down to Dr. Mario realizing, my heart, she's all warming up!
Well, yeah, actually.
And so to change your evil ways, you came to Dr. Mario, wanting to get a job as a nurse, yes?
Sure, yes.
Wonderful. I'll go speak with my boss. Oh, wait. I am the boss! You're hired.
Wonderful. When do I start?
How about in an hour? No, don't knock him dead now! Dr. Mario cracks himself up.
Good. He's gone. Now I can find some evidence.
This still doesn't make any sense! How can there be no cures for this virus? I just don't understand! And if people are being infected by petals, then how are they-
Oh, mon ami!
What? Taranza, what are you doing?
Oh, is it not obvious? I came to appreciate your work, madame.
Taranza, you can stop with the French routine. Also, your girlfriend's dead.
That doesn't matter to me now.
What the? But you love Sectum!
Nonsense. Together we can start a new life. We'll be happy together, forever.
Here I am, trying to figure out about this whole love virus, and here you come being all lovey-dovey, pretending to be infected.
Will this seem like an infection to you?
It's Wasabi! There's something bad happening with Susie! She's been kissed to death!
A kiss of death and I'm not a part of it? I gotta see this.
Oh, Doctor!
Hmm?
Why, you're just in time.
Uh-oh.
Don't you want to join us?
I don't think so. Why, that's no way to... Oh! You, find the others!
Miscalculation.
So, nurse, if you're going to reapply here, I should get to see how you do things. Show Dr. Mario what you do best.
Okay.
Dr. Mario will watch you and make sure everything goes in check. Let's begin. Start with this patient.
Cubone!
Find out what's wrong with this patient.
Why, hello. Why, you little...
Have a patience with this one. But remember, keep a breathing. Be strong. You're doing the best you can. And remember, you are number one. Dr. Mario thinks you are fantastic.
There. Now, what seems to be the trouble? I'm not going to hurt you. I just want to help you.
Wonderful!
So now what? With this virus, who's to say we won't be next?
Mr. Mario! Hurry, please! My friends are all infected! Please hurry!
Oh no! I leave for a few minutes and they're already infected! That means we could be next.
That's not all. Daisy was infected too.
Yeah, having a bit of a cold.
You're telling me, kid, I feel like puking.
Looks like it's down to just the four of us.
Now what seems to be the problem?
My leg. It's my leg, Doctor. I don't know what's wrong with it.
Oh, let the Dr. Mario check on it. We'll have to do a few x-rays. I see. You have a broken heart.
Falcon Sulk!
Open wide and say ah.
Ah.
I think I see your problem. Sit the other way.
Oh. Thank you, Doc.
Dr. Mario loves a cured patient.
Wow, he's good. Surprisingly good.
Nurse, a little assistance, please.
Of course, Doctor.
Our poor friend here. He's so nervous.
Oh, I don't want to get in. I don't want to shot.
Don't worry. It'll be fine.
Oh, well, okay.
Let's get started.
It's not possible, but the doctor changed her for the better. I'll have to report this to the others. Perhaps Valentine isn't the guilty party.
I hate to admit it, but he's helped me for the better. There's something about how he acts.
There you go, Captain. What good is new? Hey, I see you in 2 weeks for the Smash tournament, huh?
Yes!
He was so patient with me.
I'll get your crutches. Refrain from walking on your left leg and you'll be as good as new in no time.
Thank you, Doc. You're a lifesaver.
No one has ever been so kind to me.
You're fine, but your vitamin D levels are low. Dr. Mario recommends this a prescription. I'll give you the paperwork at the front desk.
Alright, thanks, Doc.
Even if I don't want to admit it.
Refrain from standing upside down or you're going to get blood loss.
Oh, okie dokie, Doc. Thank you.
Right this way.
I don't want the same experience like with Princess Parasol, but...
Nurse, we have another client.
Okay.
You're doing fantastic. And remember... You are number one.
But did you at least get evidence on Nurse Valentine?
We did, but she's not guilty this time.
Wait, but-
I know the guilty party! It's this Omastar right here! Such a friendly little fellow, isn't he? Chief, what does this Omastar have to do with anything? Oh, I saw it clear as crystal. He fired a little blast out of that fire guy's wand, and in turn, he spread the love virus. But it was an accident, I'm sure we can forgive him.
I didn't mean to!
As for you, you should get something to help that cute little face of yours. But watch out, Mario's playing doctor.
I am?
Don't lie to me or I'll give you a hug and make you spill out the evidence.
I like you, Steel Conquest.
He's been like this all day. Leave now while you have the chance. But I was here the whole time. I never played doctor. I haven't in about 2 years.
Oh, well, this morning you were being a doctor, and you helped Taranza, Captain Parasol, and even Little Mustard Cookie. And to thank you, I'm going to show my appreciation.
Omastar? Love is meant to be a wondrous emotion.
Run?
Yes, run.
Ooh, where are we going?
Oh, let them run.
Yes, they can't hide from love forever.
Thank you again for your support, nurse.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you. Oh, I think I forgot my pin. Doctor, I think I forgot my...
Listen, I know you don't like this process, but some things just have to be done.
alone?
Yes, but you're making the world a better place. As always, you have the ingredient I need, Perisect. Only the first in a long line of mega vitamins. I can hardly wait to use them.
Shut up. I'm busting you out.
Oh my. I think I'm gonna need a second opinion.
There. Now, answer me this. Who are you and what were you doing there?
My name's Perisect, man. And the doc said he'd help me if I provided for his vitamins.
He... what?
Yeah, if I provide my juices for the vitamins, then... he'd help me and stuff.
Intriguing. Go on.
Well, it wasn't that much, really. Just help him with his plan and I'll be good and he'd give me all the things I'd want. Only problem is I wasn't allowed to spill the beans till now, but hey, you're a pretty lady, I think.
I'll strike you down about the comet later. What's important is the vitamin. I've never seen the doctor use it before. What is it, and what does it do?
Oh, you mean the megavitamin? Cures all the patients instantly. Like, hey lady, where you going?
It's time for me to schedule an appointment.
Hey, but aren't you gonna let me come with you?
Stay there and don't do anything stupid.
Okay, lady. My passion waits. I've never felt so alive! Ow.
The streets are empty.
Hey! Even if you are Valentine, and therefore our enemy, I think you should hide. People aren't exactly in the best living conditions right now. Especially because... Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have answers. If you desire on living and seeing your loved ones again, come with me.
And we should trust you
because I know how people are being infected. Now you're either with me, or you will remain cowards and hide. What do you say?
Well, okay.
Okay, so...
Poor little girl.
No!
I guess we have no choice.
No!
Excellent. So subject 323-F wants to remain infected. Come with me. We will pay a trip to the hospital. And Mario, you are not a doctor.
Doctor? But I... Oh, you poor little girl. You sound sick.
Mario, but you were over there and...
Not very smart, it seems.
Mario, you are back.
Ugh, talk about a hurricane.
Okay, doctor. The plan is up.
Oh, hello, Nurse Valentine. Who are your two new friends?
Don't even try to sweet talk me into your plans, doctor.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Shut up. You're the reason so much love is in the air. That's my job. I use artificial love for experiments, not you.
No, nurse, you don't understand. I'm inspired by your works.
Inspired?
My brightly colored pills. They'll cure all your ills, just as long as you have a fever or the chills.
You do know my mouth is covered, right?
That's what my first subject said. Isn't that right, Bubble Man?
That's right. And I can't thank you enough, Doctor.
But why? Why exactly are you spreading love like this? I mean, with Valentine, it makes sense. It's for an experiment. But what do you have to gain from this?
You wouldn't understand. I'm doing this for my son. I want him to be the best, like no one ever was in the field of adventuring. But while he's going yahoo and going into pipes, he wants to pay the bills. None more than Dr. Mario. So I aspire to make the perfect vitamin. One that could cure all known illnesses. But then she came into the picture. And no one trusted the medical system anymore. So I had no choice. I had to bring the patients to me. And one simple dose was enough. to bring more.
But that's insane!
Son, my goals are not meant to be evil. Dr. Mario just wants to make the world a better place. One of free from illness and pain. You understand, right?
How much does it cost?
It may be a pretty penny, but anything for a better health. And while she did her work for experiments, my patients love my work, and they're doing it for the benefit of all of plushkind. If only my son was here to see this.
Let's-a go!
Son! Oh, I thought I lost you forever. The year was 1991. That is when I became a doctor. To support my son, Mario.
But I thought I...
No, I was the Mario. Now, why don't you join your old man in the medical business and make the Plush Kingdom a beautiful place to live?
Thanks, but no thanks, Dad.
I want Peach back, and I don't want to be infected. Oh, you're shattering your old man's heart.
But we can defeat you easily.
I figured you'd say that. You and what army? Yes, there is nowhere for you to run and nowhere for you to hide from my wonderful patients. Now, are you going to believe me or are you going to believe the nurse? After all, wasn't she the evil one? Wasn't she the one with a heart made of ice? Wasn't she the one who forgot how to love?
Don't even try!
You're good, but Dr. Mario is better. Okay, friends, you see them there? Those are the viruses. That's the weird one. That one is the chills. That's the fever, and that's an antibody. Like I said, she is the guilty one, not me. I'm helping you.
That's where you're wrong. If Nurse Valentine is supposedly the evil one,
then how come this fellow was in your office?
Why don't I get to fly like you? Yeah, get away from me.
Hey Doc, what's happening? You gonna give me my prize for spreading the pheromone stuff?
You little snitch, you spit! Oh, no, no, everyone. Dr. Mario is not exhibiting any anger, you see.
Hey everyone, look, I know I'm not allowed in hospitals, but-
CRABS! Oh, no, I hate crabs! I hate crabs! Do you know how long it took me to cure a patient from you? Get out of here!
Ow! Ooh, that hurt.
Some incident leader, isn't he?
Okay, so maybe I'm not so innocent. But do you have what it takes to stop a whole army? I don't think so.
Doc? One question, though, before you kill us.
Go ahead. The doctor is always in.
It looks like you captured everyone who's fallen in love in the Plush Kingdom. Is that correct?
Yes.
Then, where's my dad?
Who?
Subject 2018, Highness.
Well,
oh, curse it all! Oh, this is ridiculous! Absolutely ridiculous! I can't find any one of the ladies to get with Highness! No, Highness gets thrown under the bus, like every year! Every year, Highness gets thrown under the bus! I try so hard, but no one can find Highness!
Dad!
What?
Dad!
Oh, no, you don't! Friends, attack!
No, you don't. This may sting a little.
Let's go!
Hey, don't leave a baby out here!
Oh, where are we going?
Son, what do you want? Can't you see your father is sulking?
No, Dad. I know how you can be a big help.
Doesn't involve Voitamina.
No.
Then I'm not interested.
Well, all those guys over there called your Bible stupid.
Misha!
Works every time.
Okay, now if you'll excuse me, I'm going to sulk in my room. You all suck!
Thanks, Dad.
Yeehaw! A-boom!
Don't try your luck with me, son. I taught you everything you know. Thanks, for breaking my fall, nurse. Just face it, you can't beat me.
Time to apply pressure.
Oh, the place is so dirty now. No sauce. Now then, as I was... Oh, mama fuck! Here, have a bunch of mega vitamins. Now, why don't we...
Yeah. Oh.
Now, how to cure that?
Worry about the cure later.
Yes, let us watch the fight. It's very interesting.
Do you know who I am?
No, but I love you.
Sounds like lust. I've got it. Could you think of genuine compliments for these misguided souls?
Kirby!
Fire!
I love that you're a good friend. You're not gonna spit any petals at me?
No problem.
Simple compliments work?
Little compliments or acts of kindness overshadow the lust.
What? No! How could something so stupid be-
Weezing, you and Arbok were always my favorites in the anime.
Thank you.
And Conquest, thank you for keeping our kingdom safe. Anytime, citizen. Anytime. Airman, you're still as good as you always were.
Thank you! Thank you, thank you!
But this is so ludicrously slow. If only there was someone who could... spread the love quicker. You! Do what you do best.
I love you! We love you!
You too!
I love kittens!
Yeah, what's going on?
It's incredibly stupid, but... it's actually working. Why can't you do anything useful?
Major surgery.
Well, surgery? Well, I'm not good in surgeries. Mia mama.
I have to say, you put up a good fight. But before you finish off, I must ask one thing. How did you make it snow in the plush kingdom?
Let's just say I had a little help.
That's right, baby!
Criminal scum! We locked you up!
He did something like this. Ugh, when am I getting out? Mario? What are you doing here in doctor's clothes?
That will be explained later. Right now, you help me, and I let you out.
And if I say no?
Enjoy your time in the purgatory!
Fine, I'll help you.
That's what I like to hear. But now what to put in its place?
Yeah! I like pie!
And I got busted out!
Wow, talk about a glass cannon!
I'm a kitty! I'm a kitty! Look at me! Look at me! I'm cute! I love you all! You make us super happy!
Wait, aww. That's adorable!
Shut up! Shut up! You're going back to your cell! Shut up!
You deserve all my love!
Now, that's just the cutest cat I've ever seen.
Samson, where are we?
Kid, it's been one long day.
Now that you're all in good spirits, time to show you who's the real bad guy. Dr. Maui.
Dr. Mario's busy right now. Oh.
Tell me where it hurts.
But I saved lives. I know what to prescribe! I am a Mario! Mario! Help me! Help me! Help your old man! Please! Luigi, you always were a mama's favorite! Save your old man!
Nope, not gonna do it this time.
Please, son, do it for your old man! Oh, thank you! Thank you, thank you!
Oh, man!
Thank you. No problem, Dad. I'm so sorry for trying to take over this kingdom. I just wanted to make a better place for everyone, you know?
I understand.
But crime is crime, and someone always has to clean up the mess.
I understand. All right, boys, take Dr. Mario away. It's time to get the one virus that can't be cured.
I'm so glad to be back to normal, dearest granddaughter.
Ugh.
I did a good thing.
I hate to admit it, but you make a very good rival.
I could have said the same thing for you.
Let me know when you are training for that Super Smash Brothers, whatever it's called.
Will do.
Megalore!
You did it, dude!
You actually stopped the outbreak, my hero. So, what do you want to do now?
I just want to go home.
Movie night?
Let's do it.
With my two favorite people in the world.
I hope you realize the trouble you've caused, young man. You're grounded.
Grounded? Why am I grounded?
For causing the outbreak to start in the first place with a fever. Now let's go home. We're leaving. And the first second we get home, you're going to your room.
But on another note, where's Nurse Valentine? I saw her battling with that doctor, and I must admit, she's got great battle strategies. We could use her in our corps.
I must agree, sir. I just wish we could see her again. After all, I still have to fix the past.
Fix the past, Captain?
Huh? Never mind. I'll tell you later.
Very well, Captain Parasol. But a new medic would be nice for our corps.
I just hope we can find her trace soon.
Me? Join your corps? I don't think so. I may have saved your lives, but that was only to fix what was left of the kingdom. I'm no hero. I'm just a woman of science. Although, it would be good to fix up the past relationships. Perhaps I'll speak with her after all.
Wait, Mario, that was our dad?
Mm-hmm.
Then how come I don't remember anything about him?
Allow me to explain it to you in a way you'll understand.
So you mean all that time?
Okay, sweetie, that's enough.
But I want to learn more.
Come on,
Mario, let's go home.
Princess.
I love it when you talk Italian to me.